Around 1:45, I heard an explosion around Rajaviti Road. Once it exploded, guards started chasing, and the suspect ran to here and was heading that way and threw the second grenade here. Two people were injured. They were vendors, a woman and an elderly man. He had a cut on his head, and they were taken to a hospital.